the study demonstrates that CMR diagnoses predict long-term prognosis. It was very interesting and unexpected to note that those patients with a normal cardiac magnetic resonance study, namely those patients with true MANOCA, actually had a higher rate of major adverse cardiac events. This in turn may be related to the lower use of guideline recommended myocardial infarction therapy in those patients with true MANOCA when compared to those patients with CMR confirmed myocardial infarction. Based on the findings of this study, we would propose that cardiac magnetic resonance imaging be utilized in patients with troponin positive acute coronary syndromes.
This video content is copyrighted by Mayo Foundation for Medical Education and Research.